we first started off, our original idea was to target children and parents. So we thought of more of a, you know, kind of family, fun, cartoonish type of PSA. And Dr. Mathers was more adamant against the realistic side of ticks and not portraying them to be fun little animated characters on TV that people might think are okay to have on the body.
We wanted to say a lot more, but we had to keep condensing.
But we kept it to 30 seconds.
The end result was great, but just our original idea from what it is now, it's evolved tremendously from that. So our original deal had a little bit more animation in it and a little more imagination on our side. Probably would be too much to get done anyways. Thank you.